Hello everyone. Today we will guide you on how to download and install ICafeCloud. Apply for a trial license first. You need to get your license. You can apply for a trial license from the ICafeCloud website. Go to ICafeCloud.com website and click Start Your Free Trial. The website will redirect you to Discord live chat. Log in using a Discord account and our support will give you the trial license. Login control panel. Once you get your license details from your email, go to cloud panel icafecloud.com. Log in with your details. License number. The username is admin by default. Then enter the password and log in. This is your cloud panel, the place you will manage everything from. Install server application to download the ICafeCloud installation. Go to the setting page, then choose install links and click ICafeCloud. After you downloaded it, run that .exe file and install it like a normal install, then click Finish. Open ICafeCloud, then click Option to put your license number and password, then OK. Now ICafeCloud will run. And now it's working. Basic config. Let's see some settings you need to know at first. You need to configure your cloud panel details. Open your cloud panel. Then go to Settings, License, from the top. Click the Edit button, then enter the missing info. Now click Save. Now let's configure some settings for center settings. Navigate to Settings, Center Settings. Set the language you prefer. Set the time zone, and it's important to make sure the billing service is enabled. Define PC time price also. You need to define the price for your center. To add the price for the hour, on the same page go to Define Prices, then click Edit and edit the default price. Choose Fixed and in price number 1 enter the price, then OK. Add games. You need to select your game disc letter. Go to the Games page, click the Option button. And in the Main Game Drive, choose your game disc letter and save. Please note, if you have diskless system, CCBoot or CC disc, you would choose game disc to install iCafe menu. We also support client HDD mode. Please contact support for more information. Finally, all you need now is to install iCafe menu for the clients. To do that, follow these simple steps. First, go to the game page. At the top you will find a search bar. Search for iCafe menu. Then right-click on it and choose Enable Game. ICafeCloud will auto-add the path to the game drive you chose. If the path is wrong, you can simply edit it. You can add other games as well. Now wait for iCafe menu to download. Add member. Asking for login for members? It's simple to add and top up and manage your center members' accounts. To add a member, go to your cloud panel and navigate to the Members section. You can simply press the plus button and add member details. Then save. And simply right-click on a member and choose Top Up, Add Balance to the member, then submit. Login at client. You can then log in with this member now on the client's PC. And the PC will be online on the computer page. After the client finishes their session, they can directly check out from their PC, or you can check out from the computer page. Right-click on the client PC and press Check Out. You can print a receipt or just check out. And that's all. Thanks for watching.